Pretty and skinny.
So very stereotypical.
Just a tight body, you know?
When the days are cold and the cards all fold and the saints we see are all made of gold. When your dreams all fail and the wrongs we hail are the worst of all and the bloods run stale. I wanna hide the truth, I wanna shelter you.
What first comes to mind when you think of Disney princesses' appearance?
Pretty and skinny.
The idea of a feminine female. So very stereotypical.
How she looks.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty?
Mm-hmm.
Hair, eyes. Just a tight body, you know?
Where did this all start? Why does being beautiful correlate with being skinny? Why are there so many problems with anorexia? It appears that this idea of the beautiful woman was brought upon society starting at a very young age.
Nearly every child has some acknowledgement of Disney and the characters they produce. These characters, especially the characters with the larger roles in the film, tend to show traits that society commonly defines as attractive. Whether it be the long flowing hair, the beautiful large eyes, or the delicately formed body, a large majority of society can agree this is what defines beauty of women in society.
Sometimes days are really bad. Sometimes you look at media and you see all of these girls that look really skinny. You look at Disney princesses and you see all of princesses that look really skinny and you want to look just like them, and it's really hard to look just like them when there's a lot of pressure to do that.
Of the 81%, how many of them are actually overweight?
What in their eyes do they portray as fat?
Do you think society standards of pretty have affected you personally?
Definitely. Feel the need to like work out and eat healthy and be skinny and always be pretty and wear makeup.
Some kind.
I think they definitely did when I was younger.
Go to gym like every twice or three times a week.
But like wear makeup and do their hair, and like when you go out you have to look good.
Yeah, by social media. Yeah.
Disney could start with making the waist of the princesses more realistic, as clearly shown in the images. They look just as attractive, but also more of a realistic form for society to look up to.
In a recent survey from a college campus, almost 50% of people with eating disorders meet the criteria for depression.
Disney needs to make their characters more realistic to societal norms and the general audience's body images. Why not look on the positive side? Like make Disney princesses of all body types. What are they afraid of?
Anorexia nervosa, an eating disorder characterized by an abnormally low body weight, intense fear of gaining weight, and a distorted perception of body image.
People that are affected with anorexia try to prevent weight gain or continue to lose weight, and they restrict the amount of food they eat. They may also exercise excessively and control their calorie intake by vomiting after eating or misusing laxatives or diet pills.
Men and women with eating disorders receive treatment. Up to 24 million people of all ages and genders suffer from an eating disorder in the U.S. alone. In a survey of 185 female students on the campus, 58% felt pressure to be a certain weight, and the 83% that dieted for weight loss, 44 of them, were at a normal healthy weight.
growing up because it came to a stay. I can't go a day without at least weighing myself 3 times a day, and I mentally count my calories every day. And having that pressure as a little girl growing up is really detrimental.
Anorexia is not just about not eating. There's also a thing called anorexia athletica, which is best defined by an exercise addict's frame of mind. He or she no longer chooses to exercise, but feels compelled to do so and struggles with guilt and anxiety if he or she doesn't work out. Injury, illness, an outing with friends, bad weather, none of these will deter those who compulsively exercise. They want to lose weight and they will do it nothing. They want to lose weight and will stop at nothing to achieve that. Exercise should be a healthy practice and not done to improve your self-worth or perception of your body.
Mom used to give me incentives to lose weight. When I was younger, she told me if I lost 10 pounds, she would buy me the bathing suit I wanted for the summer.
It's really sad though.
Yes, due to health reasons, there are people out there who need to lose weight. But there are right reasons, and then there are wrong. Disney's princesses portray the wrong reasons to why women need to lose weight, primarily for looks, when really it should be to be healthier and feel healthier as an individual. If Disney changed the unrealistic form of their princesses, then that would be a step closer to helping society understand that weight loss isn't about looking skinny, but feeling healthy.
I feel beautiful in my own personal way.
I'm proud that my confidence inside is starting to generate an outward confidence.
I'm satisfied with myself.
Okay.